Good evening, everyone. My name's Chris Sharpe, and I'm one of the graduate assistants with the ETSU Bluegrass Old Time and Country Music Studies program. The program was founded in 1982 by Jack Cottle, and tonight we have on showcase some of our 38 amazing bands that we have this semester. I do want to mention that the fire exits are right behind you to either side of the stage here, and that if you do need to use the bathroom, if you walk out and hang a left, the bathrooms are down that hallway. Without any further delays, here's Antrim Road, directed by Jan MacMorran.
I'm gonna go get some more.